Good morning, buenos días. Yo soy senadora Gloria Romero y yo soy del este de Los Ángeles, senadora del este de Los Ángeles. Pero no importa si nosotros somos del este de Los Ángeles o aquí de Salinas, porque la realidad es que las ideas del gobernador va a destruir educación, las escuelas en todas partes de California. It doesn't matter. I'm from East Los Angeles, but it does not matter if we go to school or are from East Los Angeles or here in Salinas. The proposal from the governor to cut $5 billion from our education budget is going to destroy all of public education in California. I noticed in this morning, the Salinas Californian, you look at the front page of this newspaper, which I read when I got here to Salinas. Here on the front page, this is the story that is going to be told throughout every city in California. School may be shuttered. This is a different school district, but up and down the Golden State, we are seeing and reading these kinds of stories that our schools are being closed, our teachers are being laid off. In Los Angeles, for example, with the cuts that have been proposed, it may be 22 schools that may be shutting down. In the state, 14,000 teachers laid off. And we're talking about the future of our children. You heard from the student representatives. You heard from the parents. The reason why we are going up and down the state talking about the impact of these cuts is because we know that education is the civil rights issue of our time. Hay más de 6 millones de estudiantes en California y casi la mitad son latinos. Va a destruir el futuro de todos nosotros y de nuestra comunidad también. There are more than 6 million students in California. Almost half are Latino children. In this area, we know the significance of migrant students. Children who believe in the American dream and want to find their place in the classroom. We cannot allow the cuts and the inaction from the legislature to destroy the future and the dreams, the American dreams of these students. So we are very proudly here in support and standing alongside your leader in Sacramento, Assemblywoman Caballero, your elected representatives, the students, the parents, the principal, the superintendent, to send a strong message to the governor. Change your mind. This is the year of education. We are 46th in the nation right now. We do not want to go further into the basement. You know, earlier this year, there was a vote in Sacramento. Some of my colleagues, Republican colleagues actually, voted to defend a tax loophole that would allow the very rich who buy fancy boats, the yachts, they refuse to close the loophole on that. We want them to explain, well then, how do you defend that loophole and yet turn around and say, we will make the children pay so that the rich boat owners don't have to pay their fair share of these budget cuts? Thank you so much for your leadership at this school. We are not going to sacrifice the future. We call upon the governor and every member of this legislature, Republican and Democrat, to stand up for the fight for education. It is, as I've said, the American dream, the great equalizer, and well worth the fight. Muchísimas gracias. Es un honor estar aquí con ustedes hoy día. Gracias.